Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading for the Chippin' In gig. This is it, Rogue's in for the kill. She's ready to stop running from her past and catch Smasher. And when we catch the guy, I want to be the one to pull the trigger. But for now, you're in charge. Happy hunting. Alright, so the afterlife is apparently only 150 meters? Oh, wow. That is very convenient. Alright, we're just gonna run over there. Oh. Veteran God. Oh, I thought that guy was in the car. The one guy. You received a transfer from unknown. Unbelievable. What a jerk. Sending your fee. I'm gonna hope it works out. She should leave him and fire him as her manager as well. Don't mention it. This guy has a hand fan? Why does a guy like him have a hand fan? This guy's got bitch pants. 2.0 armor? Really? Oh, I didn't kill you? Sorry. Okay. Oh, that wasn't it. I thought that was the club. This is the club. I'm here.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Okay. We can just go talk to Rogue, right?
Okay. One more time. Just gonna talk to Rogue about Smasher, right? Then you'll hand me the wheel, hop back in the passenger seat.
That is the plan. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. You might even enjoy it.
Actually, regretting this already.
Nah. Alright, taking the pills, ready.
Okay. I'm ready.
20 milligrams.
God fucking
time. Whoa.
Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or.
Yeah, I got his hand again, or his arm.
Fuck, it's good to be back.
What's this, Johnny?
I knew you'd got off somewhere. What's your poison?
Tequila old fashioned.
Tequila old fashioned. Top it up with beer. And sprinkle in some chili.
Chili?
Silverhand special. Been a while since anyone ordered that.
Tequila with beer and chili? Like, is in meat and beans chili? Or like a chili pepper? I'm gonna miss me chili peppers. Same again.
Give me another.
You got it.
I like her. She's pretty cool. Alright. Last one, Johnny. That wasn't the last one. Johnny, we still need to function here as human beings. Are you kidding me? Cassius Ryder. Does the name mean anything to you?
Cassius Ryder. You mean anything to you?
Oh, I hear both their voices.
Mm-hmm. Tattoo guy. How do you know the name?
We go back. Where'll I find him?
Got a salon in Watson, Pershing Street.
Oh, Jesus. We're gonna die. Oh, now we're there?
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Johnny, no. What's the other? So Johnny's completely in control, I'm guessing?
Tough choice. I feel you.
What's the other? I don't want a goat on me. The other. I mean, hopefully it's not worse.
Other one. She's gonna love it.
Oh, God, Johnny.
Sure she will. Jeremiah Grayson. Heard he's an operator for Smasher.
Wait.
But you didn't hear that from me.
That's cool.
Hey, who are you again?
The process. I don't know what I'm getting, but the process
is
cool.
Could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson. After I banged her.
Oh, God. Were those crotchless?
Hey! What the?
Like, I swear it was open at the bottom. It's not, right? It's not open on the bottom. It looked like it.
Simone! Simone!
Más rápido!
You're having fun, Johnny. Vodka now?
Simone! Simone!
Well, shut up, lady. I don't know what you're saying. Now I'm drinking whiskey. Tequila. Beer. And whiskey. Oh, God. Those eyes. Whoa. Oh. I don't know. That's the Matrix. Blue pill?
I think I got something better.
Hey, you Ruby?
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right.
Just got a little biz to take care of first.
What happened if I take the red pill? The blue pill makes me puke. No, the vodka and the... gin. Tequila made me puke.
Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Okay, here's where we keep crashing. Here? Or slightly after. This is my third time through here. Lovely. This is one I want to keep seeing. And I can't save. Okay. Cross your fingers, guys, because I deleted the game and reinstalled it twice. And other than that, repeatedly going into this cutscene over and over again, finally got to like a few seconds after it crashes, so hopefully it does not crash now.
Get your fucking paws off Ruby! She ain't going anywhere with you! She's on that clock, got it?
Yeah, how I missed us.
Fuck, I missed this.
Oops.
Be waiting outside!
You gotta wonder, though, does Johnny realize he's in a female body?
You just waiting for me?
So it's glad to be able to continue. Can we save? No. I just want to save before we crash again. My God, you...
Where to?
You don't know what I did.
Martin Street. But take the long way.
To get through this.
Look good on you. Got a light?
Mm-hmm. probably gonna be a savior. Oh, is she dead? Oh my god. Is she dead? Wait. She's moving, right? She's moving.
Fuck. We gotta die. Ruby. Maybe I'll call. Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson.
Just let me save. Oh, a pack of Morleys. Like on X-Files, but I've seen them in this game, I'm pretty sure.
Hello, Night City. V.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
It's a habit.
Talk about something else, please. Sure.
Okay,
first time
save.
You walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah, Johnny told you.
You don't seem surprised.
Don't seem surprised.
Was surprised, but not anymore. You probably don't remember.
Got flashes here and there. Not everything, thank God.
He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Well, this feels weird.
Feels weird, this. You knowing about Johnny?
Face is changing, you know. Still look like V, but that mean smirk, I'd know it anywhere. How he talks, moves, how he smokes.
Well, my face don't change from
his.
Smoke. Doesn't work that way.
I know. Could never confuse you two. So sleep soundly.
Did he tell you about Smasher?
Smasher, he tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait. Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Do you know what Smasher's been doing all this time? I still can't say it, right?
Know what Smasher's been up to all this time?
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good. Then suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka, then went right back to ground. Nobody's seen him in years. Except Grayson, apparently.
You need some help?
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost.
Oh, almost.
I'll buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
What?
Unbelievable, that bastard's somewhere in your head.
Yeah. Stand. Can't save. Maybe if I stand. Ew.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, huh? You tricked me. We're just supposed to talk to Rogue.
You tricked me. Just supposed to talk to Rogue.
Did talk to her.
The stripper.
Yeah.
Empathy brawl. Tattoo.
Just Rogue.
All required, man. Had to give Rogue something real, didn't I?
Ebonique? That's real?
Ebonique? A lead on Grayson supposed to be a lead on Smasher? Lead to lead? That's real?
Real enough for Rogue. Quit mumble whining and let's Delta.
I saved! Nice. Okay. That's a main job? No. Oh, it's a finished job. Never saw it, though. Now, I don't ask you for much, but I got a Zero Smasher myself. That MF thinks he's invincible. Worse, so does Rogue. All these years, Arasaka Tower's been haunting her. Enough's enough. I'm taking control this one time. I'm finding him. I'm wiping Adam Smasher off the face of the earth. And then practice makes perfect. Better be prepared than dead. The streak can be brutally unforgiving, so a quick brush up on combat skills certainly couldn't hurt. When did I complete that? This is it. Rogue's in for the kill. She's ready to stop running from her past and catch Smasher. And when we catch him, I want to be the one to pull the trigger. But for now, you're in charge. Happy hunting. Wait a day for Rogue. Okay. Wait for Judy's call. Complete other... We can't do any of this stuff right now. I guess hers will come up first. Oh, we can level up though? Oh, where are we going again? Yeah. Oh no. I don't think we're gonna get any more. I don't know. We're level 50 and that's the max, right? It's funny, that job completed and I didn't even know it existed. I think it popped up in the middle of all the cutscenes.
What the hell is this place?
Oh. Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser.
Yeah. There's an undiscovered thing over here. So these we're not doing. And I think this is the vending machine. Brendan the vending machine. But I don't know what this is over here. I think I've been here. Where's the street?
So, feeling better?
No.
It wasn't that long. Hasn't been that long, Johnny. Alright, I'm gonna go check out what's over there. We gotta wait anyway. my checkup.
You saved my life.
Damn.
Thank you.
Saved your life? Having trouble here.
Hey, V. Michael called. Before sundown, out front of the Mega Tower. Gonna be there?
Of course I will.
See you then.
Okay. So she called us back. There's that. And some of my settings get changed around. Where is it? Caps lock I got for scan? I'm on toggle? I don't like toggle. I didn't realize I did that. Scan, not toggle. Where is it? Scan hold is what I wanted. There's no way to, like, just delete this, right? I'll make it some button I never use or something. Slash or something. Okay. Key bindings are all messed up. Fanatic. Can't kill? I can't shoot either. That's a problem. Okay. Did not know this. Settings. Zooming. Exploration and combat. Shoot. Okay. Don't hit default. Yeah, that one's the reload is still there. Ah, the takedown, I guess, is what I'm looking for. Quick attack? No. Oh, shoot was changed. Hold up. Is it not keeping it? No, it's still. Okay. I guess I undid it. Okay, so the action, the primary action. I was almost done with this game. I'm still almost done with it. It's just, why do I have to do this? Crouch, hold, crouch, toggle. Fine. Cycle weapon, next weapon. Fabius, holster, unholster. That works, I think. Shoot, aim, quick attack. I'm applying it anyway. Quick attack. Do you want to restore? No. Okay. You got nothing. You're still alive. Oh, well, now I can't pick this up. My God. I'm stopping recording now. I'll be right back. Okay. I can pick up stuff again, but I can't do the coup de grace on the enemies. They're just, I'm not gonna do coup de grace. I'm just gonna shoot them to kill them. If I want them all the way dead. Because I'm just done messing with this thing. I've spent more time in the last 2 days trying to fix it than actually playing it. You need a degree in programming to fix this stuff. And I do not have that. Beeping at me for? You weren't moving anyway. Getting bored waiting for you guys.
God damn it.
Well, I got a turn here. Frames a second. Whoop! I gotta turn here. Whoops! Oh! I've been here. She's got a double, that lady.
Welcome to Jinguji.
Ah, look who it is. What a lovely surprise. I'd almost forgotten that pretty face, and what a pity that would be. Welcome back to our little oasis of elegance.
Thank you.
Now, what can I do for you today? Maybe a little upgrade, hmm? Sequins are back, you know.
Um, No sequins.
Me. Sequins. Gotta be kidding.
Well, on a more generous frame, no. But with what you're working with, dear, they're perfect. You want to be Shimra? You have to shine first. Now, just between the two of us,
Shimra.
A touch of elegance can go a long way.
I don't want to be Shimra. Alright. This is the one thing that's good here. Ooh, it's a lot better. Blower, nibble, easy breathe, high alloy, sequin, fold top. When you've got the eddies to shine, whoa. I got enough. It's over 26,000 eddies. It's old.
Guards! Get the door! Hold him there!
I'm sounding the alarm! Hold him!
Cyberpsycho.
Fuck V, get down! He's whacked!
Max Tech! Be here in a moment! Hold him! Hold him till they get here!
Talking to me?
Don't let him kill me!
Crap. Oh, they locked us in here. I'm having a problem, though.
Max Tech. Thank God.
Going in. Surround the target. Eliminate him. Move. Keep it going down, motherfucker.
Heal. Heal.
Go, go, go!
Fire on Will!
This ought to do the trick!
I don't. I don't want to be the one to kill him.
I'll blow you to pieces.
This is not good.
Target neutralized. Secure the witnesses.
Just had to go play dutiful consumer in a corpo suit.
Can hear you. Remember?
How could I forget?
You over there. Statements now.
Finally, just have to mop this gunk up. We'll be back in business.
Situation resolved. Deactivate alarm.
Talk to the Max Tech officer.
Refusing to give a statement to a Max Tech officer may result in imprisonment.
Please, sit down. Let's get this over with.
Sit. Hands where I can see him. In accordance with Article 105 of the Cyberpsychosis Procedure Code, your statements will be recorded and retained.
Whoopee.
Melissa Rory, Max Tech Senior Officer. Please state your name and occupation.
Zane Jagger. I work for Jinguji, an oasis of elegance in... Sorry, habit.
V. Merc. I work for myself.
V. Merc. Occasional client is in.
Johnny Silverhand, rock legend, voice in V's head.
The and fuck, also, Johnny?
Let me pretend I exist sometimes, okay?
They can't hear you.
Checks out. Please describe what happened starting from the moment of the attack.
I was just presenting V with a one-of-a-kind offer.
He's talking to Zane.
I suddenly heard shouting from the
Zane
street.
Zane was trying to sweet-talk me into some sparkly sequin shit. Psycho storms in, wipes the hustle. Zane hits the alarm. Locks us in with the fucker. Thanks, Zane.
Mr. Jagger followed the correct security protocol. He significantly reduced the assailant's range of effectiveness.
Yeah.
I don't agree.
Played cat and mouse around the whole range of effectiveness before you lot showed up.
Anything else? Unusual behavior?
Besides slicing and dicing my people in this store's reputation? No. Nothing at all.
Nope.
Thank you for your cooperation. That is all. Coroner's been notified. Be here any minute.
I'm glad for him.
Jagger, this store is closed until the investigation is complete.
Hey, V. Once we clean this place up, come by whenever you like. I'll handpick something special, just for you.
Smith, report.
Thanks.
How's it looking?
Later, Zane.
Two killed, two wounded inside the store. Six bodies on the street outside.
Where's the coroner?
sitting okay. in traffic.
Nice work. You feel that back there? Feel his life leave his body?
Who are you talking to? Did you really have to kill him?
You always just wipe him? You know, hurt therapy can sometimes work.
Apprehending the target alive carries additional risk for bystanders. Rarely done. Very rarely. Rarely. More like, never. How many psychos you save in your life?
I'll take that as a zero. Those mantis blades... Higurashi's? Is that a brand name?
Hold up a sec. Your mantis blades. Higurashi 2013s. Weren't those pulled off the market in 69? Recall they don't play well with neural processors. Poking at a part of the prefrontal cortex that shouldn't be poked at. Probably would have bought a pair myself, weren't for that.
Good eye. Had them installed years ago. They're very... precise.
Huh. Thought Max Tech preferred our Saka blades as their standard issue, but... well, seeing how you handled these wrist razors...
They're my... reminder. When I see them, I see what they've sliced. Muscle, tendon, bone... even implants. Like a hot knife through butter.
Okay, Wolverine.
But you're with the good guys now, right?
Don't change the subject. You felt him die. Did you... like it? That split second when the blood still flows, but his light's gone out?
What? Nope. I'm not you.
You're looking for a psycho soulmate. It ain't me, babe. You love the hunt. Love the kill. Don't matter if they're psychos or regular Joes.
Oh, we're not so different, you and I. Saw that look on your face right after. You can't hide it. Join us. Could use a few more like you.
Join these guys? Is that even an option? I'll think about it.
Me, a cop. Last time I wanted that was pushing six, maybe. Yeah, I'll think about it.
You do that. You certainly got a gift.
Ta-ta. Oh, the humanity. Can I just leave now? Thank you very much. Okay. Brendan the vending machine, right? Oh, it's sending me there. Pisces is over here. Well, this is right nearby. We'll tackle that and then Pisces. I'm just thrilled we've got past this. If I feel like it later, maybe I'll mess with my key binding some more and see if I can get things back to normal, but they don't make it easy. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.